all collaborated on this project for the work and for the dishes. Well, it's fantastic what he's doing. I am very. It's a lost art.
È rimasto molto molto impresso la bellezza, ovviamente
è rimasto. E l'ha fatto. Queste erano fatte così da quando cominciava a fare il piatto, venute queste erano fatte tutte di stampe. Per questo non è uno stampo, è un piatto normale. Ho fatto lo stampo, poi si è prendendo queste lastre con il filo dalla mia misura. Ho messo la lastra sopra allo stampo, poi più lo sverto, allora questo dobbiamo un po' farle vedere. Un po'.
Quindi avete un sistema un po' più velocino per farli?
Sì, in un momento di sicurezza.
Però sempre a mano.
Perché ci vorrebbe per farne tante, per farne anche per migliaia d'ore, con le stampe, le macchine. Ma realisce però c'è un piatto, ci mette la forma sopra e forma sopra.
Sì,
in modo che poi ci mettiamo le prove, per poi funziona anche, arrivare a sbarcarle.
It's also the quantity of production. I mean, if you do thousands and thousands of plates, then you can have the two right. Molds in the
middle. Right, exactly. At this moment, to get the to show it to people, there's only one or two. So before I press, I'd like your impression. Mm-hmm. If I'm going too far in.
Yeah, fine.
And
also, if there's an impression without a colour, that's okay. As long as it's not coloured.
Is that too far? That's way too far.
Get away with it if it's not coloured.
Well, we might be telling him to stop here at the lead.
Yeah.
See. Yeah, be careful, I know.
No, basta no. Perché per me concreto.
Basta la mano. Yes, yes. I'm trying to design this so it makes more sense than just. I'm trying to make like a Japanese design where it's playing or it doesn't end in the middle. I'm going to move it further this way. That's too far. So it's like this wild leaves, you know, with the food.
And then maybe one or two coloured.
Right.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Works well both ways.
I know, just trying to torn between the two ideas.
Do one and the
other. This would be more Japanese, where it's very simple, just two leaves. Another would be more like a wild forest, and you had lifted this up, and there's pure white space in the middle.
Yeah.
Where they serve the food, and then everything else is wild around it. Right, actually, make an olive on top of it, it's a possibility. One would keep the dessert in the little vessels. You could have then a special dessert where whatever olive oil would be inserted into the little olive holes, or we could make it so it's three-dimensional. But that would be for dessert. Well, definitely. Fantastic. Okay. Let me just grab this one up and this one down. And how far do you think that's too far? Okay, let you challenge and then we'll do this stronger impression. Thank you.
getting them off afterwards.
Well, theoretically, they could be burnt off, so we don't have to take them off. So we don't have to actually take the leaves off. I have many more leaves, so.
Questions there?
Let's see.
Did you see?
No, the rest is there. The other way would be to, like he's doing with these, to make some artificial olive copy, olive trees and put them on.
Well, that's the next phase.